Can't get that one right, can you?
Don't see how that's any of your business.
It is, every time she calls me hysterical because of you.
By tomorrow, it'll be nothing.
Why not just leave? You don't love her. So why stick around? Just walk away. Leave her alone. It's the best thing you could do for her.
Like I said, by tomorrow, it'll be nothing.
I'm sure. Can I trust you to have her call me when she gets back? I didn't think so.
Evening, sir.
Can I help you?
There's been some complaints from the neighbors about the noise.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Everything's fine.
Well, you mind if I take a quick look inside?
Well, there's really no need. Like I said.
It's fine, right?
Yes.
Then it should be all right if I take a look.
Sure.
Were you arguing with your wife, sir?
Girlfriend.
Is she still in the house?
No, she left.
How bad was the argument?
You're here.
It was an argument.
Your neighbors reported some noise other than the yelling.
I was angry. But I never touched her.
I didn't say you did. Mind if I take a look upstairs?
I told you no one else is here. Everything's fine. You can see that. I'm sorry if you wasted your time.
Sir, but... I'm not accusing you of anything. I just have to see for myself.
Of course.
You can wait down here. I'll just take a quick look around and I'll be out of your hair.
I don't have time to wait. I have to go somewhere, okay? I don't know what you're looking for. There's no...
Take a step back and let me see both your hands. Alpha 220 requesting a 1078. Take a seat over here for me, sir.
Thank you.